Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for Technique, and in this video we are going to unbox the latest smartphone from Lyco, the La2. So this is the box packing of the La2. So La2 was announced a few days back, and the first sale was a few days back, and this is priced to 11999. So that's the same pricing of the previous version of the La 1S. So now we have the La 2. It's again a 32 gigabyte storage variant. We have a 5.5 inch full HD display. Now the performance is given by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 652 CPU. It's an octa core CPU with 3 gigabyte RAM. We have dual SIM cards, 4G LTE, 3000 mAh battery with quick charge option, and then we have rear facing fingerprint scanner as well. Now that's the specifications of the device. It has a 16 megapixel rear camera, 8 megapixel front facing camera, and we also have all the other sensors including fingerprint sensor, infrared, gravity sensor, light sensor, proximity sensor. All those things are included. We have also Dolby DTS, Dolby Atmos, and DTS HD sound. So it's a packed device with a lot of specifications, great specifications. For the pricing, it's 11999 and available exclusively on Flipkart. So this is the rose gold variant of the La 2. So let's get started with unboxing. So let's first open this plastic finishing over here. So let's just peel this open, and there you go. So let's open the box. So that's the La 2. So that's, there you go. We have a flip back panel, I mean the plastic back panel also included. Back cover is also included as a part of the box packing. So let's just keep it up for a minute and let's see what else comes inside the box. So there you go. This is the quick start guide. We have a SIM ejector pin included, and we also have a quick start guide available here. So it's the branding still is LETV mentioned here, although it's Lyco. This is the box packing, and also the branding is still LETV everywhere. And we have this quick charger. So this is the same kind of adapter which we had with La 1S. So here let's see the ampere rating. It's quick charge supported, 5 volt and 9 volt with 2.7 and 2.7 and 2 ampere. So that supports quick charging. And apart from that, we also have this USB cable. It's a USB-C type port included along with this. Then we have a small adapter. So this is one of the few phones, or rather the first phone to ship with a CDLA type C headphone. So you need a separate headphone. There is no headphone jack included. Instead, you need to use the CDLA type earphones. So that will show you later. So this is an adapter for using the normal earphones with this adapter. So this is a C type adapter. You can just connect this adapter and use the regular earphones, or else you need to have the Lyco CDLA earphones. So that's something new technology. So we'll talk about all those things later. So now this is the device. So this is the device. So let's just peel off this front cover. Let's see, let's just remove this. This is the back panel which comes free with the box packing. So this is something that is pretty useful. Again, just remove this casing, and so this is a pretty good casing all around. So this is the rose gold variant. So we have a fingerprint scanner, a 16 megapixel camera, and a dual tone LED flash. We have the power and the volume keys on the right side. It's a good finishing. Design wise, not too much differences with the La 1S. So we have the SIM tray here, the IR blaster, and the USB-C type port along with the speaker unit located at the bottom. So that's the design aspect of the La 2. And let's just boot this device. So there you go, now we have booted the device. So this is the La 2. So let's just quickly go to the settings, and you can see this is on top of Android 6.0 Marshmallow. Now this is powered by the Snapdragon 652 octa-core chipset, but here in the CPU information, it's written as Snapdragon 820. So that's a wrong information. It's powered by the Snapdragon 652 octa-core chipset, and we have 3 gigabyte RAM, and that's the EUI. So this is running on top of Android 6.0. marshmallow, and we have this EUI. So not much of changes with respect to the previous generation EUI. So we have these quick toggles, we have the multitasking, and also quick access for some of these apps. So now we are just booted the device, and we have 1.8 gigabyte RAM out of the 3 gigabyte RAM available. So that's kind of okay for a device in this budget category, or rather the mid-range category. So that's the look. Now let's have a look at the camera. So this is the 16 megapixel unit on the LATO. So let's just quickly take a snap. So there you go. So the interface of the camera hasn't changed much. So it looks pretty similar to the previous generation. So we'll have the detailed camera review of this device later, so stay tuned for that. So we'll also have a quick look at the storage available. It's 32 gigabyte storage, 23.28 available, used is close to 6 gigabyte. So that's the storage aspect. So overall, this looks like a quite a good device at this price point. We'll have a detailed review of this device, including the camera, the battery life, the gaming test, all those things we'll upload soon. So this was a quick unboxing and hands-on with the LATO from Laico, and this is available exclusively on Flipkart, and we have the rose gold variant. So that's only variant available right now. Probably silver variant will be coming later on. So that's what a quick unboxing and hands-on with the LATO. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.